This is RazorDave, and I bet you can't play this.